I think that's what animated Seth when he was up here talking. You know, Seth worked for me in the Labor Department for 7 years, for Alexis and for Bob Reich. And I was thrilled when he became Deputy Secretary of Labor. But if I had known he could give a speech like that, I would have urged the president not to appoint him and instead to force him to run for office, because that was a terrific job. I thank you for your service.